man Rig lived in that White House down the street where I grew up. Mama used to send me over with things. We struck a friendship up. I spent a few long summers out on his old porch swing. Said he was in the war, went in the Navy, lost his wife, lost his baby. I broke down and asked him one time, how you keep from going crazy? He said, I'm going to see my son and my wife in just a little while. I asked him what he meant. He looked at me and smiled. Said, I'll raise my hands, bow my head, finding more and more truth. Words written in red, they tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Oh, I believe. A few years later, I was off to college, talking to Mom on the phone one night, getting all caught up on the gossip, the ins and outs of the small town life. She said, by the way, son, old man Wrigley's died. Later on that night, I laid there thinking back, thought about a couple of long lost summers, didn't know whether to cry or laugh. If there was ever anybody that deserved a ticket to the other side, it would be that sweet old man who looked me in the eye, said, I'll raise my hands, bow my head, finding more and more truth in the words written in red. They tell me that there's more to life than just what I could see. I can't quote the book, the chapter or the verse. You can't tell me it all ends in a slow ride in a hearse. More and more and more these days, the longer that I live. Oh, this can't be, no, this can't be, no, this can't be all there is. Lord, I'll raise my hands and bow my head, finding more and more truth in the words written in red. Tell me that there's more to life than just what I can see. Oh, I believe, I believe. Ooh, I believe. Jaybird, welcome to my channel. Oh, that's a beautiful Brooks and Dunn song called Believe. How could you not believe? Oh, Heavenly Father has done so much in my life. He sent his only begotten Son so that where we all fall short, we can be forgiven and go back and be with him again. I love you guys. Thank you for taking the time to watch this. I'm snowed in Susanville. I had to take a break away from home for the first time since I've been with Walmart. Hey, I got much more stories for you, but you guys are busy. We'll get another song soon. Mwah, it's a big kiss. I love you guys. Have a great day. Don't forget to subscribe. We're almost at 225, I think. Love you guys.